What's happening, YouTuber? Welcome to part 37 of this playthrough. We are at the business end of this playthrough now. You know, 37 parts to this video, it's been crazy and it's been an experience. And maybe when I look back, maybe I should have spent a bit more time with certain things. And that's something I need to learn as a content creator, as a streamer for future videos. But we bump into a super mutant, so enjoy. I'll see you in part 38 if you enjoyed this.
And most impressively, without question, now that the ship is in position, it is time to reveal our purpose and our mission. Beneath the common, there is a cancer known as the Institute, a malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface. They are experimenting with dangerous technologies that could prove to be the world's undoing.
It's all about Institute, right?
The second time in recent history, the Institute scientists have created a weapon that transcends the destructive nature of the atom bomb. They call their creation the Synth. A robotic abomination of technology that is free-thinking and masquerades as a human being. This notion that a machine could be granted free will is not only offensive, but horribly dangerous. And like the atom, if it isn't harnessed properly, it has the potential of rendering us extinct as a species. I am not prepared to allow the Institute.
Oh, whoa, I just dropped my controller! I am not fighting anyone! I dropped my controller! Oh, press B! Press B! Put the gun away!
The Institute and their sins are considered enemies of the Brotherhood of Steel. And should be dealt with swiftly and mercilessly. This campaign will be costly. And many lives will be lost. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy.
You see,
itself. Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
Ad victorium.
Right, let me speak to my boy, Elder Maxim. What's going on, man? We're going to go and kill the Institute or what?
Elder Maxim.
I care about them, you know. The people of the Commonwealth.
Nobody where are we looking? Ain't going to do. Oh. Preparing for war, you don't care. I can see, I ain't gonna be hostile. I need him to help with the Institute, so I'm gonna be cool with him.
They're playing with fire and we need to save them.
Exactly. I just hope we're here in time. I refuse to allow the mistakes of the past to be repeated.
I'm convinced.
Don't worry. I'm convinced.
Paladin Dance's reports were quite clear regarding your feelings toward the Brotherhood. And he concludes that you'd be an asset to us. Seeing as he's one of my most respected field officers, you couldn't get a better recommendation. Therefore, from this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of knight. And,
Chanel,
befitting your title, we're granting you a suit of power armor.
Come
to
on!
You on the field.
That's what I need, baby. That's what I need. I'll do my best. I'm putting that power armor straight on, because my power armor now is Skeletano.
Once you finish becoming familiar with the Pridwin and my staff, report to the flight deck for your new orders. Welcome aboard the Pridwin, soldier. Make us proud.
No problem. Where's my power armor? Hey, my power armor down here, yeah? Downstairs for power armor, right? Where's upstairs? Where are we going? Why do you want me to speak to him still, man? I feel like I'm to the end of this now, you.
Elder Maxim. I have a set of plans to build a signal interceptor.
Here we go.
Institute.
An intriguing proposal that I'll have to seriously consider. However, before I allow any of my soldiers to breach the Institute, careful preparations need to be made. In the meantime, I need you to follow my orders and remain patient.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna tell you I understand. But I'm gonna grab that power armor, and I'm going to the Institute.
I know you're disappointed. But I need you to view this from my perspective. I'm not willing to risk the lives of my soldiers based solely on a set of crudely drawn plans. Give us time to validate the information you've discovered. Then when the time is right, I promise you, I'll do everything in my power to construct that device. You're dismissed, Knight.
Yeah, cool. Anyways, why is it still on his head? Optional. I've spoken to the report to Paladin Dansk. I was actually sitting with no electronic cell, otherwise I'd jump on. No worries, bro. No worries, I'm chilling anyways. Come to the end of this. I don't know whether to do the vote for either GTA or Skyrim tonight after I complete this game. You know what I'm saying? guys with dance, right? Is that my next tune? Still dances up here, innit? Dance E, what's happening?
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
There you are. How did it go with Elder Magnum?
Yeah, he's alright. He's a good lad. I've got stuff to do.
He seems to know what's best for everyone.
Exactly. Without his determination, we'd be lost. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together.
I'll do you proud, don't worry.
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around this ship and get to know its crew. Since I've been officially assigned to you as the sponsor, I'd recommend taking me along.
This is what I've been wanting the whole time. This whole time we wanted Dance to be my guy, the companion. And he's
Sounds
here.
Good. Let's go. Outstanding.
I'm sending Valentine back to...
That was, being Crosby.
Where's, Diamond City? You got Century Hills, bro. So we're gonna get my power suit, and if we are from there, gonna forget everything the Elder said, and get ourselves over to the Institute. Fine.
There's this bit of news that might interest you. If not, hang on a minute, and I'll go back to the music.
I was gonna say, am I not? But, whoa, chill, Dance, man. You're running like a crazy fool. So this is the.
Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
I'm not your librarian, bro. I think you're confused.
I think you're confusing me with someone else.
Perhaps I need to rummage through the supply bins for a new pair of glasses. Since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting, would you mind telling me why you're here?
Meeting the crew, asking myself the same, learning my way around.
Maxon wanted me to meet the crew, so you were next on my list.
Ah, yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation of my department. However, I'm woefully behind setting up research patrols.
I'll be honest.
Being bombarded with requests for technical documentation.
I don't need to look around your thing.
I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
If you could tell me which direction the power suit is, then we are Gucci.
Maybe
from
I can lend you a hand.
That would be splendid.
Oh, man.
As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. Anything containing useful technical data. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents that you recover. And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled. In any event, it was a pleasure to meet you, Knight.
Lovely. Cheers, bud. Right. This is obviously the doc.
Glad you finally stopped by, soldier. Are you ready for your medical exam?
Yes.
Sure. Go right ahead. All right. I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions, and I'd like
Nimba.
You to answer me to the best of your ability.
Why did you do it all?
As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time?
Before the war. Oh, shit. If I say before the war, it's about... What do you mean before the war?
There wasn't that much radiation around before the bombs fell.
Before the bombs? What? Let me check my notes. You were a vault dweller?
I certainly
was. You
were
probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I missed that in your records. Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
Well, I had my COVID jab, so no.
Never been seriously sick in my life.
Good, good. Third question. And please, answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
That's a struggle to tell the truth, but no.
No. Never have.
Very well. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
No. No problem whatsoever.
Nope. No problem whatsoever.
Excellent. you'll fit in quite well.
User, why did you change it all up?
I think I've got all the information I need. I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. If you ever need medical assistance.
Lovely. Cheers, guys. Right, where is the power arm? Is it the next person? Two more people to see in the Brotherhood. Bunch, please. So which one's the power armor? That one over there is power armor. CEO and it's sick. There's one person. There's one person over here I need to see quickly about weapons. Ooh, yes, please. What's happening, bro?
Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage.
Why have you done all your wires? Why have you playing with all your wires, bro? Keep my
looks uncomfortable in there.
It's not that bad. Now, this is the stowage depot. And I, as you probably already guessed, am the ship's quartermaster, Proctor Teagan. The powers that be have me locked in here, so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood's valuables. If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out on a mission, this is the place to buy them.
Well, so I'm doing the problem, but I've still got to buy stuff.
That's good.
You're giving that to me for free or discounted prices, man. Oh, okay, fair enough.
To buy their own equipment, they give me the stink eye. The good news is by having a constant flow of caps, I'm able to buy whatever you bring me. Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons, but I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few caps on the side, I might have some extra work.
Everyone's so slatty, bro. Sounds good.
I could use some extra caps.
You need them, and I want you to spend them here. It's a match made in heaven. Just involves a little bit of heavy lifting and interacting with the local farms. And since I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do the legwork for me. After you're done with the meet and greet, we'll discuss the details.
Cause there's a customer next to me that wants to buy something.
Anything else, gun, mod, even ammo, you just let me know.
Teagan, it's been nice to meet you. I'm just gonna get my power armor now and F off. Who's giving me my power armor? Yo, what's happening, Ingram?
Not what I was expecting.
You sound disappointed in hand of myself, expecting that. Listen, I don't care, but I'm gonna be nice.
Sounds like you're disappointed.
I'm not disappointed, just surprised. You don't look like one of the usual wastelanders we pick up.
Because I'm not.
Anyway, since you came down here to meet me, we may as well get it over with. My name's Ingram. And this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too tight in the crotch, the Pridwin's about to crash into the ground, or a robot's gone haywire, you come see me.
Full plate.
Sounds like you have a pretty full plate.
Plate? Hell, I have a whole table's worth of duties around here. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without five or six things breaking down. And since I'm stuck in this rig, I'm not quite as spry as I used to be. The work tends to pile up.
For me personally, you're gonna ask me to do something for you, and all I want is that power armor next to you.
Actually, you seem to be getting around really well.
I suppose it's better than the alternative. Anyway, I'm sure you're here to get your hands on some power armor.
Correct.
There's a pretty decent T-60 suit sitting in Bay 3 that's all yours. The left leg actuator's a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off of you. Oh, and if you need any work done on it, feel free to use the workshops around here. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work.
Okay, have a lovely day. We're Bay 3, so let me get out of this point power armor. You can't actually get armor here. Hold up, so I've got to leave the place to get out of this power armor. Alright guys, there's power armor here, right here. It's got no armor on it, but you can have it. I ain't gonna cause a problem for none of you. You can keep it yourself. I'm taking this one. I do want to meet with Elder. Ah, for God's sake, bro. I don't want to do anything for Elder right this second. Let me go see him, Elder, see what he wants, and then I'm gonna shoot again and start doing the real mission. Oh yeah, I do the real mission. I'm gonna do the institute mission. Where is he? Is that it? Yeah? I've already took one from the right. So I didn't take both. Where's my guy? Just chilling in the back of his ship, you know what I mean?
yourself with the Fridwin's crew. Are you ready for your next assignment, brother?
Ready to accept my next assignment.
Yes, Owen.
Good. Let's get right to it, shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong, and it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations of nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of Fat Man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over there, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Understood, Maxim. I'll do it later.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow those abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their fingertips.
It'll be a pleasure to exterminate that mutant filth.
Now, we have a vertibird on standby, fully armed and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong and wipe those dirty mutants from the face.
Can we do it from the sky, though?
Dismissed.
Hold up. Can we do this from the sky? Let's talk to Railroad.
I don't even know what that is.
That's still just chilling.
And there are some people help me stay in the air. People like
I want to take the marker away.
John,
so that's
Kathy,
one. The Minuteman's there. I'm already speaking to the Brotherhood.
The latest innovations in hairstyles.
No one's telling me how to do it. Get help
Make
to build the signal.
Next is some coal.
So I'm just gonna keep doing the Brotherhood missions until I don't know. Anyways, let's go. Until they come into the thingy with me, man. Until they step into the, you know what I'm saying? Until they step into the Institute with me. Hold up. Why have you gave me the one bird that hasn't got machine gun on the side of it? I want to use that shoot down on people, bro. Wait, where the hell are we now? A lot of gunfire, that's what I can tell you. Go through here. Go on. Oh. Are you guys shipping that? Oh my days, you're using all this ammunition. 3 barrels. That's why you use a dump. Oh, sorry, can't even see what you're putting, bro. Yeah, that's doing my head in, so I got press X, yeah? Oh. Oh. What the hell's this? All right, look. Ah, there we go. Right, I've got to go and do that mission. I've got a feeling they're not going to let me continue with my game until I've done the stinking mission, bro. I've got to get to there. Right, until I do this mission, I feel like they're just going to keep... Dance with me. Yeah, let's go, bro. Let's do that thing. Right, let's go and kill these super mutants anyways. It's time to jump off the ship. I'll jump off it, alright, cool. I'll jump off it. Hold up. Whoa. Hold the phone. What the fuck is that? I gotta go around, eh? I gotta go around. Stop that, I ain't fighting him. I'm going around. But you know what though? I've jumped from some serious heights in the power armor last stream. It makes like a whole smash, like, well, it's just crashed through to the floor. I'm gonna go right round. I don't feel like this bit's gonna be like quite deep. I'll probably run across this bit. Yeah, seems right. Oh, got deep. Hold up. Can we get across there, Dan? What do you reckon? What if I jump? Let's jump. Jump! Fuck! Go, Dan. Go. Is that an umbrella? I don't know what that is. Right, no, just keep going. I'll talk about more about my oxygen then, though, cold man. Right, thank you, all these super mutants. My question is, how many missions have I got to do for the Brotherhood before they decide to help out and build the bloody the machine to actually get me into the Institute? Dan's still with me. No, bro. I had a feeling that. Oh, hello. Settler. What's happening, guys? You are living in some dodgy position, man. Work.
It never changes.
You hear about that farm run by
ghouls? Yeah. Anyways. Right, let's go to the Submutants. Oh, you've got some pumpkin stuff going on over there. Right, we've got to go down here, go straight to Submutants. I've got a feeling that. I'm not sure if it affects it or not. Well, it seems to do it, because look, even on this one right here, yeah? It says, talk to the Brotherhood, talk to the Minutemen, talk to the Railroad. I spoke to the Brotherhood, they've just put me on a mission, right? They've actually put me on a mission. How do I go across? They've put me on a mission when I wanted to actually just go through the Institute now. Get help to build the signal. It says optional. If I take that away, there's nothing on my map to help me, look. It says optional still. Nothing on the map to like say like go here and they're gonna help build it sort of thing. Minuteman again optional. Should I go to the railroad and have a little chat with them? What do you think? It was a team down here that was helping me with stuff in my brain. I don't remember where they were though, and I'm pretty sure I probably can take it to them and they probably build it. Dr. Anari? No need. What do you mean by no need? My open cough was grim. I had the itch in the mouth. This is the part where you join the Brotherhood. I no longer can join anyone else. Yeah, but my question is, you've said to me it doesn't matter if I do these missions or not, and then who the hell's going to build this thing for me? So who's going to help build this thing for me? What is that? I'm going to do this mission here. Do I have to do this mission? Okay, I'm going to do the main mission. I'm going to lose ammo, armor, just do the main part. But bro, there's no main part, bro. This is what I'm trying to say, look. Get help to build a signal. That's what it says on me, but it doesn't tell me who to show on map. Talk to the Brotherhood. That's where it puts me straight away. I've already been there. And they've told me they're not going to help me just yet. Until he validates. He's into... Oh, hello. Look at this. Talk to the Brother Good then. Who? What's the Brother Good? Alright, I'm just gonna do this mission quickly. But if, yeah, I did, I just took it. I've stepped through the core out of it. Ah, one second. He never told me he's a behemoth superhuman. Right. Come on, Dan, you get over there, sausage. I've seen you beast that. That's an headshot right there. Come on, Dan, I'm gonna get behind this wall. I'm gonna be on this wall. We'll ping them as they come across. Shame. Is there any way of turning that vision off? Hold up a second. Hold up a second. We've got big problems here, I can tell you that for certain. Okay, so how are you getting on over there, son? Dan's got problems down there, but he's facing out. He's facing out, I can tell. He's enjoying himself. I'll shot Dan's. Why not? That would suit you. Look, Dan's just facing it out, bro. Oh my god! What the f- Dansky is a bit, this is what I said at the start, Dansky's a beast, I want Dansky for this reason, bro. These are super units, mate. He's holding his ground just in the middle, just fighting him. I just missed that shot. Stay still, if you don't mind. Thank you very much. Don't take down, are ya? Fuck, Dansky's down! Get away from me, bro. Know what? Snap! I'm gonna get Dansk. I just gonna get Dansk now. Nah. Well, nothing's carrying me, you're joking! We were talking about this beforehand. He was like, bro, like, you're a beast. I was like, no, you gotta show the team what's going on. You gotta show the team what's going on. Yeah, that was well worth the bullets. I had to obviously show that he's also part of this team, it ain't just me doing everything, you know what I mean? Come on, close. If I skin him, he's shooting at me, but I'm going mad. Stimpak Dansk. Dansk, get up, fight him. Just fight him, together. We'll work together. Stay behind Dansk. Stay behind Dansk. Can't shoot me, Paul.
Well, they thought he might be dead. Or destroyed.
That's what I'm saying. Easy, Dips. It's easy. I'm completing this game tonight anyways. And I think I'm going to do the spin for the next game tonight as well. I think that's the plan. I'm going to complete this game tonight and I'm going to do the spin for the next game tonight. Might do that. Do I do it on Thursday before I actually start streaming? I don't know whether I should do it tonight or Thursday. Got a bit of an issue though, I ain't gonna lie. And that is our issue. That is completely our issue. Shot him in his hand. I hope he runs off. He just knows the deal, bro. He just can't handle this. Bro, he's running away. What do you mean, weak spot? He has proper legged it. Gonna game up? Yeah, I agree. What we should do, Dan, is we should chuck a right and not go anywhere near it. That's sad. Go in and show everything inside. Gotta play smart, man. That thing gonna one tap me. But it's a tigger in him. I look through a magazine, the missionary's wife can see you. Listen, this ain't Call of Duty, so I ain't gonna worry about not being able to climb rocks. At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see. I've completely forgot something. I forgot something really deep. I completely forgot if this touches water it doesn't jump. Well, it's gonna be messed up there. Can I get round this thing or what? Keep moving. Right, let's do this. That's you here? Let's go, bro. We're in. It's gonna get hot in here, mate. See you already.
What's that?
Searching through it, bro. There's so many. That one's in there, but we're gonna chuck a little left in here. We've got a combat shotgun out. We're gonna keep this nice and tight. Yep, it's me. One job. Oh, hold on, dude. Gah! Right, it's all about combat shotgun. I just knew because these super mutants, whatever you're super mutants, they come close. They always come close if you're in, so you've just got to make sure that you've got your stuff set up. Right, let's have a little look around. Oh, whoa, calm. If this is draining my shotgun a bit, but it's literally the main, I didn't mean to pick up meat. My main source of ammo right this second as well.